Dear European friends of Israel, I am honored to have this opportunity to talk to you. I am very sorry that I can't attend this gala lunch for the European friends of Israel as I originally wanted, but I'm sure that you understand that under the present circumstances, it was not possible for me to leave the country on these days. However, this new organization, the establishment of a broad-based organization of friends of the State of Israel, of member states of the European Union, is of great significance to the State of Israel. The participation of many parliament members from many states and many high officials and many important representatives of these countries is a testament to the growing and expanding cooperation between the State of Israel and Europe, and is a very significant evidence to the warming of relations that we have now with European countries. As you know, Israel has been into some difficulties lately. We had to fight the terror of Hezbollah in the north. We have to fight the terror of the Hamas in the south and in the east. And this is at a time when Israel is making extraordinary efforts to create a new basis that will enable all of us to move forward towards some kind of a meaningful political process between us and our neighbors. In this context, and in many other ways, the relations between Israel and Europe are very important for us. It is true that European countries were not involved in the political process in the Middle East in the past, as perhaps some countries would have liked to. But there is a growing understanding, both in Europe and in the State of Israel, that Europe is a key player, and it can be a very important and significant player in helping to build up new realities in the Middle East. Already now, Europe is the most important commercial and business partner for the State of Israel. Israel has expanding economic and business relations with many European countries. We are members with many other countries in Europe in all kinds of joint projects. We are participant in the projects of the European Union, and I believe that we are very important contributors to some of these programs. And we would like to make use of these improved relations in order to develop and to expand the cooperation between us and our neighboring countries together with Europe to create a reality of cooperation in the Middle East. At this time in life, we are trying to build up the recuperate from some of the difficulties that we have gone through in a war against the Hezbollah and rebuild the north part of our country. We demand that the Israeli abducted soldiers will be returned as soon as possible, safe, and that we will be able to start a meaningful dialogue with the Palestinians. I am prepared to meet with Abu Mazen, the chairman of the Palestinian Authority. I have no preconditions. The only thing that I want, and I'm sure all of you want, is that terror will stop. Because terror is the main obstacle for any improvement in the Middle East. The establishment of your organization is a very important milestone in creating a new spirit between Europe and the State of Israel. I want to thank you for your participation. I want to thank you for your involvement. I'd like to take this opportunity to invite you all to visit us in the State of Israel, so that I'll be able to share with you the problems, the difficulties, the constraints, but also the pride that we have in the great achievements of this small but very courageous country. Thank you for your support. Thank you for your help. And I hope that the event of today will be one important step forward in building up a future of hope for the Middle East and for the state of Israel.